Step one is to navigate to mxsimulator.com. Once on the homepage, click on the forum link in the navigation bar. Now click on the general discussion tab in the forum list. The most recent snapshot can always be found at the top of this topic. Click the topic to download the snapshot. On this page, you will see a change log which has all the updates made in the snapshot, and you will see two download links. Click on a link to download the snapshot that corresponds to your operating system. Navigate to your MX Simulator directory, which is most likely located in your program files or your program files x86. In this directory, you will for sure at least have an mx.exe in here, and you're going to want to rename that to mx-backup. Now drag the file that you downloaded from the topic into this directory and rename it to mx. If you want to have easier access to this, right-click on it and create a shortcut. This will create a shortcut on your desktop to this new snapshot, and that's all there is to installing a new snapshot for MX Simulator.